Anyway, I am back, and this is it is all about the sheer cost, you know, from us out of our service.
I'm late, so I'm disappointed.
You have to be a drunk doing alcohol or drugs. And if you're not one of these two, they don't know what to do with you because they're not getting enough funds to drug you and keep you as an account and then commit all the crimes against you. So this is what has been the case. And I think all the one from Mission Bureau, they came over here.
I was on Friday. Yes, I just called.
The one, she was in Santa Ana. Oh, and Dr. Duman, they always want you to do a blood test. Next time you're going to pin me down and just draw blood like they're doing everything else. Commit the crimes. And still the FBI asking me, Mr. Chabon, who did what and when. I'm very concerned. Dr. Duman refused to see me because he said, oh, well, we don't take midi, which is supposed to be Cal Optima, but they do Cal Optima preferred customers that they pay. They pay the share cost. So they send in the Obamacare now, and the state is the one committing the crimes, the fraud, and that's why I can't get anywhere, can't do anything, activism or non-profit or what have you. And I'm not gonna sweat, but I'm gonna continue to do my videos and I'm gonna continue to expose them and in their crimes against humanity. It's unacceptable. Okay. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Again, I am an adult, an elderly.